jump right back in. I generally forgot where I was in this game. I have no idea. What was I doing? Kill the Thunderjaw? It's a bit excessive. But all right. Bro, how am I supposed to fight that? Hope it didn't see me. It doesn't see me. It shouldn't see me. Bro, stop giving away my position, dude. I'm trying to figure out what to do. This is such a bad... This is awful. Oh, he is tweaking. Nothing to him.
We're barely making a dent on this thing. We need more firepower.
There's plenty dead ravagers around. We can use their cannons.
Go get one. I'll draw the Thunderjaw's fire. Give you some room. Come on.
Oh shoot, he sees me. Okay. Dead ravagers, where? I need some room. Okay, he doesn't see me.
I gotta shoot those cannons off the dead ravagers. Use them against the Thunderjaw.
What did he just? Oh my gosh. Oh wow, I'm about to go. Nah, bro. This is not it. Why am I still losing health? What status effect is that? Kinda doesn't see me yet. Oh, while we're here.
Got it.
Good. He can't heal, right? I don't think they can. But he is looking. It's the bad spot. Bad spot to be found in. What do you mean back, bro? I'm hiding.
I'm in trouble over here.
Is he dying?
I'm gonna need some backup here.
Bro, just think about what you're gonna do next. Oh, that did it? Lit. It took all of my traps, and I have no health left. Wings of the Ten? What are those? What do they do?
Well, this'll do. I should check on Draka and that soldier. Just what I needed.
This would have been so helpful. I need health. I don't want to use it, but... Wait, where'd he go? Nice. He was just here. Oh.
Didn't think I was going to make it.
You did good, soldier. You're going back home. Thanks to this one.
You were the one who refused to leave your people behind.
I know I'm racking up favors here, but, did you take those hearts back to Arrowhand? We'll be right behind you.
Of course. Be careful.
With that Thunderjaw heart in hand, we'll get all the water we need. Thank you, Aloy.
Is it enough?
Okay, what quest am I doing now? Eh. Oh, that was you watching like a creep from that far away. Been this far out during the daytime.
I hear we got new armor.
Welcome, Warrior.
Watch among us. Be welcome.
Greetings, Warrior.
You've returned. Where's Draka?
Just a little late, Chaplain. Gained some extra baggage on the way back. She's got the machine hearts, including a Thunderjaws. You should have seen this flame in the desert. Here. Something to commemorate our heroic victory.
A victory indeed. Command will be relieved to hear about this.
Get them to Scalding Spear as soon as you can. And tell the commander how many had to die to get them.
Huntress, may I have a word? I heard what you did at the Grove. They say that in addition to your bow and spear, you have a kind of second sight, especially for matters that have to do with the old ones.
That's one way to put it.
So it's true. You've done well by my clan, but our troubles may not be as easily settled as Draka believes. I think your second sight might be just what we need.
What exactly is the problem?
Not here. Meet me at Scalding Spear. I'll explain everything.
I'll see you there when I can.
Good. The entire clan might depend on it.
I need better gear. I need way better gear. Have I not done this? Because I'm missing something. You know, it's been a minute. Let's... A wound in the sand? Where's he trying to get me to go? Oh. Let's do the main story. It's been a while. Jesus Christ, I gotta go far. No, there's a campfire around here somewhere.
Outlander, will you trade with the Tanakh?
I think I might just do all the side quests when I'm not streaming. There's a lot of them. And I've already sunk about how many hours? Does it tell you how many hours I've been playing for?
Horns she needs parts from.
Does it tell you? It doesn't tell you.
Song's land gods. I should let her know I'm here.
Wait, what?
Hey, Zo. I'm near the Grimhorn site. Can you join me?
I'll be there soon.
Aloy, I'm glad we can do this together. The Grimhorns we're looking for should be just to the north. Let's go get those control cores. Thank you again for helping me. If this works, if we can heal the land gods, it will end a generation of suffering.
What level am I? I am level 29, and the main... Oh. I'll be alright.
How do you think?
Wait, will I? Level 24? That should be fine.
The chorus will take it. They seem to think the tribe's extinction is inevitable. I've had my disagreements with them, but I'd like to see they'll be happy to be wrong on this. There. The Grimhorns. And they're not alone. We'll just have to be smart about this. I'll follow your lead. Cauldrons must be spitting out hunter killers too.
What do we have to do? Kill the machines? Oh, that's a lot of BS. The heck does a Grimhorn even do? An apex. Are these all apex?
Frost will make it brittle.
Okay, so we're not gonna attack that.
I think this used to be a Tanakh hunting ground.
Okay. Maybe we can use that to our advantage.
Been spotted.
That was annoying. Hopefully I don't mess this up.
That was the last machine.
Oh god, okay. Damn. I need that overhaul.
That'll keep me on my feet.
A weak point, good.
Those are rockets. Yo, what? What's your weakness? Acid. Okay. Crap, I need them wings. I am one shot.
Where are you going? Aloy, we still need to get the control core.
Oh, those are the wrong traps. He doesn't see me. Oh my gosh, it missed. Ooh. Bro, do you see my health? Alright, yeah, I'm one shot again. Crap.
Let's get those control cores.
That took forever. I'm so weak. Can I craft health? Oh, I need berries. And there's still one more left. That's just great. You're better than nothing. So I'm not gonna fight him on fair ground. I'm just gonna stick to the high. Oh shoot, where'd he go? I'm not fighting you fairly. He's running for real. I didn't know they could run away.
Something wrong, Aloy?
Oh, you're back. Should we carry on with the Grimhorns? Let's get those control cores. I need this.
health is no joke. Dropped another art, that's one of them. There it is. Yo, what was... Can't fight you too.
We got the control cores. You okay?
I can take them from here.
Two control cores as requested.
Thank you. That kind of sucks.
Gaia showed me a way to scan them and take what we need to update the reboot code. I'll head back to base and get started. When I was a child, there was always enough to eat. The land gods provided for us, and every season, we celebrated them. My happiest memories come from those times. Do you really think we can bring them back?
We'll make it happen.
Thank you, Aloy.
So we'll probably need some time to sort through those cores. I should do something else in the meantime.
That was pretty tough. Especially for what I have. I don't have anything worthwhile, though. All of my gear is kind of trash. Well, this is cool, this is cool, and these are cool. This is trash, and this is trash. I gotta get rid of them. But the thing is, I have nothing to replace it with. I'm not going back there now. You out of your mind. What's this? I might not do that.
Bridgewater.
What's making that noise?
The other Tanakh should be somewhere up the road. A supply sled. Minus the supplies. And the Tanakh soldier.
Did I stumble upon a side quest anyway? Is this where I said I wasn't gonna go? It is.
It looks like the Tanakh tried to salvage some supplies after getting attacked. Then dropped them? They're running battered? Maybe they can lead me to the other soldier. There. Tracks from the missing Tanakh. Definitely looks like the other Tanakh ran off this way.
What is that?
I must be getting knocked.
Hey! Vitesse sent me!
By the 10, that lump made it. I thought we were both finished.
Let's clear out these machines!
Oh wow, I meant to use my sharp arrows. I don't know what they're doing, but it... Level 30. A week again. Crap, I don't think I have. Well, let's see if this works. Ah!
No time to lose!
It's picked apart. You stubborn fool! You haven't let me down yet.
Oh my gosh, supposed to hold him down. Okay. You just gotta die now. That wasn't as hard. I'm just kind of trash.
Thanks. If you hadn't shown up, I would have been machine grist.
All I did was give your friend here a little time to come to the rescue.
Ah, you're full of it. I barely escaped with my life on the road.
That I believe.
I hope some of your supplies are still usable.
Me too. Food's always scarce. The soldiers at the Grove need the rations. No way we can trek back north to Saltbite to get more.
I'll get this one back on her feet and we'll scrape what's left of our haul of the dirt.
You're making me hungry. Thanks, Outlander. We won't forget what you did.
Stay safe, both of you.
I have 12 skill points. I like stealth gameplay, but I've been getting my ass kicked a lot. It's not that important. I can use that. And I can use that also. No. Which one's more important? Do the trap next. Oh. All right, now we're going to the unknown.
Gotta be prepared.
Sounds like someone's dying. Or fighting.
Chill air is prickling my lungs.
There's nothing up here. Absolutely nothing. But it is starting to get cold.
Hold on to this for later. Debris. What happened here? Better take a closer look.
Oh, they're fighting.
Is this easy? Tanok's mask. Something's worth it. Looks like there's a trail.
Really? Me?
Up the mountain. Trailin's here.
Hello? Anyone here?
Oh, at least I can save.
Nothing. No sign of a machine attack either. Maybe one of those big storms swept through. If there was anyone.
I need all that. What's this?
They're long gone now.
A I'm not gonna upgrade trash weapons. Damn it, I can only upgrade the trash weapons. Some favors fighting. Is this the one I'm wearing now? Oh shoot, it is. This one favors stealth. Okay, so I need one. It's a little. It's a bit stronger. It has crazy resistances. Oh, great, this one. Just guess I need to switch. Wait. Let's continue. Bro, I do not want to fight. Just rush through.
Machine stop.
Bro, I'm not fighting you. Cliff watch. Have I been here? I have not.
This is your opportunity to buy fine goods, Outlander.
You know what? I'll buy. What do you have? sharp shot bow. Do I have a rope caster? I don't. Is this one stronger? 7253. It's not. Not by far. Oh, he almost had me. Is here.
Keep your blade for-
Don't need it.
So, come back.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna need that.
Your paint will speak for you. Guess the code
is his words. Careful. Don't put knocking anything down.
If only we want to reclaim our honor, then we must do so in battle with
Gala.
May I have a word?
I'm Ikuta. You're Aloy, right? I heard how you drove Regala from the cool route. I thought maybe you could help me, and the village. And the forest to the west, our people have always found good salvage from shellwalkers and clamberjaw piles, but now, killer machines stalk the area. Claw striders, for certain. And I've heard rumors of something worse. In years past, I would have asked Marshal Chikata.